Hands, hands, dirty hands. Hands, hands, dirty hands. Clean up your dirty hands. Body, body, dirty body. Body, body, dirty body. Clean up your dirty body. Surroundings, surroundings, dirty surroundings. Surroundings, surroundings, dirty surroundings. Clean up your dirty surroundings. Think, think, don't think. Think, think, don't think. Clean up now, don't think.
Wow, our kids are playing very interesting games. At the same time, they are giving us a great message through these games. All the children are very happy. Kiran says, it was a lot of fun. But Arsh is saying that I am feeling very hot and there is a lot of sweating. Dilraj is feeling itchy. Aman is saying that dust has frozen on me. Kids, what do you think all these kids should do? What? They should take bath? That's right. All these children should take a bath to clean their body. To stay healthy, we must clean all parts of our body. So let's see which parts of our body we should clean to stay healthy. Dear children, body hygiene is very important. All of you need to take a bath every day to keep your body clean. Bathing refreshes us. There, the dirt is removed from our body. Children, be sure to clean your eyes, nose and ears. These are very sensitive parts of our body. If we do not clean them properly, these organs can't function properly. All kids must brush in the morning because if our mouths are clean, whatever we will eat will go into our body in a very clean way. Also, you must wash your hair. Children, keep your hand and feet clean. Because also through these organs, the dirt goes into our body. To clean the body, we must clean our hands, feet, nose, ears, eyes, hair, and teeth. Come on, kids, let's do an activity. I will put a drop of oil on your hands. You have to wash your hands first with water, then you have to wash your hands with soap, and we will see how clean the hands are. It is important to wash your hands thoroughly to get rid of dirt and germs. Homework. Kids, answer these verbal questions.